It's bedtime in Huckle's house, too.
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said,
"What a good boy am I!"